We've just got a long, empty, barren expanse of space and time.